Hello, my name's Cole Washko, and I'm the Public Information Officer for Sarasota County. As you can see, in Sarasota County, we are continuing debris collection from the impacts of Hurricane Helene, and our teams are going to continue to assess areas around the county that need debris collection. At this time, you'll see vehicles just like this one making their way and picking up debris. Just know that if they pass your residence, they're more than likely just unloading their collection and they'll be back at a later time. For more information, we encourage you to stay up to date by visiting scgov.net, calling 311, or visiting our social media at srqcountygov. Thank you.